that all's well that ends well, here's that wizard of the organ, Reginald Foort, playing the celebrated BBC instrument at St. George's Hall, London. And he's going to tell you his own story in his own way.
This new BBC organ really is the most thrilling theatre organ that's ever been built. Down below here is the pedal board that I play with my feet. This manual is called the accompaniment, and these are the stops that work on it. This is called the grate, and these are the stops that work on the grate. This one's called the solo, and these are the stops that work on this manual. And this one's called the orchestral, and these are the stops that work on that. The organ is designed so that any kind of music can be played on it. For example, here's a reproduction of that grandest of all musical combinations, the symphony orchestra. The solemn majesty of the church organ. Of course, practically any effect can be reproduced on it. For example, here's an oboe. Here's a clarinet. Here are drums. Or chimes. Now I'll give you a representation of a storm. I could even give you a dog fight. I think one of the most amusing stunts is that I can play a piano from the keyboards of the organ, like this. But I expect the most popular music that will be played on this organ will be rhythmic music like this.